So, playing this one. I've played through the story mode, just wanna let you know. Would you like to keep your treasure to play that you've saved from your current save? Yes. I'll go from save game to. Now, for the newcomers, she would take this as one right out there. I'm trying to point out stuff, but it's actually one of the scenes later in the game for this one.
Thank you. You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
Chapter 1.
I see you. Up and around we go. Too slippery.
There it is. Okay, so we have to go for the windows. Now, don't think you don't go down here, there's...
Not this way.
Look, guys, I'm really going to say this to you, because nearly most of the gameplays do this. If you do this, this will happen. You kill yourself.
No!
You fucking idiot. Alright, let's give that another shot. Instead, you have to go through these windows. Now, to newcomers, this may seem a bit...
Okay, nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Now, for newcomers, this will seem hard.
Come on. Move it, sister.
Oh, shit. My third heart. But, trust me, this is easy. Don't worry so much. You just have to wait for her to not look.
Sister Catherine? Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Come in, Father.
I don't really know too much about Nathan's Drake and Samuel's childhood. I'm not too sure they... I know that they probably had a mother like everyone else, and maybe even a father. But the question is, where are they now? Are they, like, dead? Are they alive? Or are they just dead? But yeah, again, I would say...
Sam?
I would say the childhood of this guy, of him, of Nathan and Samuel has basically just been ruined. So I've had the childhood that was quite decent. I can't believe you can actually still do that. I just want to do something because I have a bit of an idea where he is, but you can't actually see where him. Where he is, because he comes up, he's behind that gate, but you can't get to it. If you want to get to it, I don't know, glitch to it, I don't know, I'm not your mummy. See, there's literally no way if you wanted to get through that. Alright, let's continue the story. Oh, that's what she
came. Oh, you got a loon to watch your back. Alright.
It's good to see you, little brother.
What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me they'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Yeah. You'll catch cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Oh, I got something for you. They couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to those staying out of trouble?
This was an exception.
Where did you go?
He's the one decent guy out there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
I thought I did.
No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Oh. And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Oh, God. You can either fail or do this.
Alright, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Now. You remember that now from Batman.
No.
It's beautiful here. Sorry, Sam, but I don't get a chance to explore this. Stupid team. Well, if you are a team, I thought you'd say you can work.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Okay.
Okay.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa, that's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Hey, come on, take a seat.
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most. And then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on. Don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. All right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
About our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
Well, it's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
That's pretty
sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Let's just save the game. Save the game in this one. Okay guys, so I guess that's part one done. I will see you all on the next one. Peace.